Of gymnastics coach Marvin Sharp found dead in his jail cell Saturday night. As investigators work to determine how he died, a former student is making national headlines.